you described the journey, I suppose, across the Atlantic as an incredible fight, and that she's always there to fight you, and that she's always there to test you, and that she's always there to kind of put you back in your ass, and then you have to get up again. And give people a picture of the struggles that obviously you faced, but also that there was moments of extreme beauty, and you're kind of one with Mother Nature, and you're experiencing incredible things. It would be lovely to just give a bit of a synopsis of that, if you don't mind.
Yeah, I'll try. As you can imagine, there's a hell of a amount that went into or that was experienced and lived through for 63 days on your own, in your own head, trying to battle the Atlantic Ocean, and like in a fight that you're never, ever, ever going to win. But if you persevere, you will at least get out the other side. And that's kind of what it was. It was just a fight from start to finish. You know, I suppose it's important to understand here that I wanted it to be that, and I'm very happy it was that, like, because I didn't go into it looking for it to be easy. I wasn't looking for any hacks around it. I went into it with the sick hope that it would be as hard as it could be, because coming back to what I just talked about, that would mean that, like, the harder it was, the greater growth I got, and the greater insights into myself, and fuck me, did I get what I wanted?